Patrick, you're a very stupid man. You're a foolish man, you're a cheat. In fact, I'm blocking right now. I'm blocking on Facebook, I'm blocking on Twitter, I'm blocking on Instagram, I'm going to call you out on all social media platforms. I'm blocking right away. Stupid idiot. Boom! Stupid man.
I was over there. I heard everything you were saying on the phone. It's not your fault. Some men are just like that. Some men are just naturally stupid. See, in this whole wide world, it's like I'm the only one that is not part of the stupid men. You understand? Some men cannot take care of beautiful girl like you. They cannot be lawyer. Eh? It's not good. And also, madam, you know you're a woman. You don't need to be insulting me like that. You are insulting me. In fact, the way you insult that man, I don't know him, but I'm not sure he can make it again. It's
fine. What are you with?
My name is Romanus.
Thank you very much.
Actually, why I came is that I'm going for an interview. I don't know how far the place is from here. And so I don't have enough money for travel. So I want you to borrow me like 200 naira. Let me add to the small money I have to use for transport. You know, if you help me with 200 naira, God can help you with good character. So you can know how to talk to men for them to keep you as a wife. You know,
sure.
Like character, man, like good character. No matter how you fight, if you have character.
Shut up your mouth, yeah. Oh my God. You know, for a minute, I thought you had brains in that thick skull, that big head of yours. So you came here to lecture me, right?
Sorry.
A stupid man.
I'm sorry, madam.
May God not allow them, let them kill you.
Hello, Antimi. Please excuse me. I am going to number 3 Beyond the Street. I have children like this. Thank you, thank you. God bless you, God bless you. Nah, don't worry, I'm here, you don't need to. Oh, see, you have seen me. I would have been walking around this place now like this. I don't have to now. You understand? Yeah, but take it. I've just take this to order. Oh, God bless you. God bless you. Ah, thank you, my dear. Thank you.
And you went ahead, ignoring my what? Hello? Listen to me. Wait. Listen, I'm gonna call you back. Please come in. Come in. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh. I want to hear
this. This is a small place. You again?
I never expected. Oh,
I want to see the manager of this place.
Listen to me. I am the manager.
Madam, this world is a small place, you.
I don't know.
Ah, it's a small place.
It's okay.
I good afternoon, ma'am. Good, ma'am, sorry. Good afternoon. Yeah, yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. I am the one that applied for a driving job in this place.
Mugbe Walandika.
Oh, so you are Mr. Romanus.
Yes, ma'am, the professional driver.
Oh, I see.
Yes, yes,
well, Mr. Romanus.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm so sorry, but you did your interview outside and you lost the job.
Ah, madam, tell me it's a lie.
You'll be mumu.
Madam, tell me it's a lie. Tell me it's not a true, madam, please. Madam, look into my eyes. Madam, if you see, you will know my family are suffering. Madam, I have suffered. If you not give me this job now, my children will suffer. Madam, see, what happened outside here? It's not my fault, you. That is not how I used to do. It is not in our family blood. Madam, it's the devil.
Well, Mr. Romanus.
Yes, madam.
A word of advice for you. You need to change your character.
Hey, oh.
So that you don't go looking for what is not looking for you.
Okay,
good day.
Understand. Madam, please, can you borrow me like 200? Let me add with my 15 naira for transport. My house is far.
Sorry, yo.
For your information, I forgot my character and money at home.
My people have done it again. I mean, you did not did it.